What's good, YouTube land? Welcome to another episode of Pokemon Solar Light and Lunar Dark. Let's explore Crest Light City. It is really dark outside because I have a tendency to record this game late. It's like almost 12:30 in the morning. So oh, hello! I'm the one who wants to trade a Pokemon. This pretty. I caught it the other day, but it doesn't seem to like me much. I'm looking to trade this pretty for an Angling. Jeez. I don't know what an Angling is, dude. Empty. Alright. This is a very... Oh, you have talked to this guy. And I think you can go into Blackleaf Woods without any problem. Oh. Okay. I do believe there is a gym in this town. And I believe I already went back there and got that item. It's very foggy and I'm even having a hard time seeing the game. She just gives me dusk balls. Alright. Got anything in your garbage can, lady? Nope. So, the rain has randomly disappeared. And I don't understand the weather mechanic in this game. Oh, we got this guy's old rod. That's never not creepy. Gets misty. You won't be able to battle him. He's out at the gym at the moment. You can go and retrieve him from Blackleaf Woods. He's out training. Yo, dude. I think I've been in every house. This chick loves Demon. I'm guessing he's telling me the gym is dark type. So I really don't have any. Nope, didn't want to do that. I guess Pixley's gonna be our best. We also have Ugling, who I'm going to deposit right now. That I remember I have an Ugling. Deposit. Ugling. You know, I kind of... Yeah. I talked to her last time, and we have to go look for her something in the north of the forest. So let's go into Blackleaf Woods. And see if we can find what Damon and this chick's item. And it is still dark. Wow. Crest Light City. Yeah. I'm gonna go this way. Do you have a little darkness in your heart? Do I? Do I ever? This guy's got a Stotox. We fought Stotox before. Yeah. It's not dark type. But it survived even with a crit. It's level 13. Damn. Punk guy. How apt What an apt description. I'm going to put Pixby up at the front. Okay, I couldn't even tell that was a cut tree. Maybe I really should record this when it's light outside. But whatever. Pokemon? Thank you. We get a Jumple. How... I guess it's a young grasshopper? I don't know. It's obviously not a poison type. Good to know that. Fairy Wind? Oh, it's biting. And it really doesn't matter. Ah, jeez. I found one girl's Pokeball. Okay. It is really hard to see. Oh, it's a Darkula. That thing's kind of cool. I might want to catch it at some point. Stotox. Who are you? I love the darkness in here. I thought it was a punk guy for a second. Punk girl! Send out Beopop. Oh, okay. That's something different. I forgot that Dark is weak to Bug because I wanted to go for Fairy Wind, but I went for Silver Wind, and it's still super effective, so whatever. Ooh, Moonlight. Ooh. The user restores its own HP. I don't need confusion. It's not stab. And I already have a monkey that knows confusion. I have a psychic monkey. I have these psychic PK sparks, if you will. I am the darkness? No, no, no. The darkness is my best friend. Oh, what the hell are you? A Venonap. It's the sleeping Venus flytrap. And by that super effective hit, I'm guessing it's like dark grass. It's my best guess. My guess is as good as yours. I see an item over there. An Ether. I get to heal some pee-pee. Not really all that concerned about the wild Pokemon encounters. I'll probably have to come here, back here and grind. What? Who's it? Oh, a trainer. That's battle! Yeah, like... We'll probably go to the gym, and then I'll realize the gym is a lot harder than I anticipate, and then I'm gonna end up grinding. So... I'm probably just gonna like end the episode before the gym and go grind for level 20 and then fight the gym next time. I have like no idea where I am in this forest. Mookie's using headbutt and nope, nothing. And I have no idea where Damon is. But I see a Venonap. And I kind of want to use a bug type move on it. Let's see how much Silverwind does. Yeah, it's definitely a part dark type. It's definitely part dark type. I see a Pokeball. A Super Potion. I shall play with one hand. A battle? Let's go! Francis. Oh look, everyone! It's Deadpool's latest enemy. Good old Francis. You've got a Lopug. Oh. But you just look... You outspeed, damn it. Ugh. Ah, Pixie. What typing are you, Lopug? Lopug? Lop? Oh, and you get a crit. God damn you. Okay. Bug is not very effective. Good to... No, force them. Why I didn't immediately switch out to Forest Stone to take a double slap? I have no idea. And that did 4 damage. Oh, baby doll eyes. They don't work on me, baby doll. Neither did that rollout, because it did not do a lot of damage. Take her out to the ball game. I'm just playing with a toy. I don't care how old I am. I'll forever play with my toys. Do 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 do. Now Forest Stone is leveled up. How cute. Not bad. Where are you, Damon? More Venonap. Oh yeah, Pixie's pretty hurt. And Venonap has Intimidate. As weird as this may sound, English is my first language. As much as I like to sing along with Japanese music, English somehow is my first language. And my only true language. I guess, because I don't speak any other languages fluently. I don't speak other languages fluently. I'm surprised I speak English fluently. Don't know what's over there. There's a cut bush over here. With a full heal that I didn't even see until I just kept spamming the A button. But I saw you. Not before I saw you, girl. And boy, did my heart melt. She got a glovey. Silverwind. did not kill, unfortunately. That kind of stinks. That kind of stinks. Silverwind has run out of PP. And we get a level up for Pixie. Jumpaloo! Is that... Nope. That's the grasshopper thing. Where's my easy button? Give me a sec. I'm too lazy right now. I flossed? Alright, I'm back at the start. I have no idea where this Damon guy is. I'm running around in circles! I'm just gonna grind, I guess. And I'm not gonna speed up the video at all. What I am going to do is finish off my delicious berry pomegranate juice. Do I have a REPL? I want to spray a REPL. I highly doubt that I have a REPL. Experience share Miracle Seed Nugget. Although I can give a Miracle Seed, now that I think about it, to a Forest Stone. I'm gonna go this way. This looks like a different way. This looks like a different path. Brad. The Gek one! What are you? You little adorable thing! Oh, it's setting up! I don't like that it's setting up. To try and one-shot my team, go to sleep. Thank you. You actually went to sleep. And stayed asleep. I'm just gonna wail on you now. Two turns. Can I get a third turn of no? No, no, no. Ow! You! Sure, it's a crit! Of course it's a crit! Of course! Confusion. You did 14 points of damage, and now you're unconscious. What? Where did you find a Gek one? I want a Gek one! Let's go this way. There's a Pokeball. I have to focus in as close as I can, just to see where the hell I'm going. Oh, I assume this is Damon. You were looking for me. A gym battle? Of course, but I need your help. See, I left something in that house there. If you retrieve it for me, I will be happy to give you a gym battle. Boy, motherfucker. Are you? What the hell? It's a Glocoon! I swear I've seen that name before. Glocoon. Oh, level 15. I don't like it. I don't have anything super effective this early in the game. That kind of sucks. Your string shot is pointless. Okay. What other typing are you, you mother... You little... He's obviously a middle stage Pokemon. Like, he's a bug, and he's in a shell, so he's obviously a middle stage Pokemon. But he's just trying to stall the hell out of me, because he doesn't have a damaging attack to do to me. This is freaking Elecritter's game to lose. And I... As I say that, he tackles me for... 9 damage, or... 11 damage, I guess. I want to check the Pokedex now. What do you evolve from? Yeah, that makes sense. You evolve from Glovey. Okay. I want to run around this place and explore. Because there's Bug Bomb! Oh! Bug Bomb! Resisting. User attacks the opposing Pokemon. Target special attack stat is reduced. Pixwee. Do you want to learn Bug Bomb, Pixwee? Silverwind, 20. Tough. No, not really. You've got stronger moves than Bug Bomb. Although I don't mind that special attack drop. There are apparently no other Pokemon in here other than that one Glocoon. I speak too soon. There's Venap. Let's test if it's really grass type. Yeah, it's definitely dark grass. So I'm just gonna run away. I see you soon. He can't even... Oh my god, dude. Like, what the heck? He couldn't even take us with him. Still talks. How is Pixwee alive right now? What is going on? I don't understand. Right, it's a poison bug. That's why I had confusion. I've heard that cry. These cries sound really familiar, but I'm not the best at knowing all the Pokemon cries. Yeah, that's definitely a bug Pokemon's cry. Did Damon heal up my Pokemon all of a sudden? Because I don't know how Pixwee's conscious. I didn't go to a Pokemon Center. I didn't use a revive. What the hell? Some freaky voodoo magic going on in here. I don't like it. Not a fan! Color me unimpressed, whatever. it's moderate experience for my Pixwee. See, I've heard that cry in... I hope some of you guys watching are better at predicting, at knowing cries than I am, because I am struggling. Like, it sounds familiar, but I don't pay any attention at all to Pokemon cries when I'm playing a Pokemon game. Yeah, I have no idea. And that's not how we get out of here. I swear I've just gone around this place in a circle. Multiple times. And now we're out. Okay, we're gonna go to the Pokemon Center. We're gonna fight anyone who's not Damon. Or actually, I speak out of order. We're gonna give the girl her precious Pokeball. Item finder. Okay. We got the item finder. That's register. So F5. Nope. Okay. I'm now going to be pressing F5 a lot and hoping it's not the record button. So, oh. I assume that's the way we go to leave for the next part of our journey, but we're going to go to the gym. Specialize in dark type Pokemon. Maybe this will help you. Some more fresh water. Oh, freaking joy. Another. I probably am lost because I just walked in the gym. Everyone can have a Darkula. And I'm just going to run out of fairy winds. Whoa, you survived. Stronger than I expected. I'm really hoping somebody else evolves soon. Okay, the light does not get bigger. I am looking for Damon. Why do I have to always find my way to Damon? I'm just gonna fight all these gym trainers for some nice and delicious experience. Venonat is kind of annoying with its intimidate. But now it's unconscious. Bam, bam, bam. What do you do? Don't even need to pay attention facing a vent now. Cause both of my stabs knock it out. Except the darkness. Okay, this is messed up. This is seriously messed up. Bail pup. You're gonna die. I really should save my silver win for Damon, but whatever. Seems I was beaten. I want to explore everywhere. Venonat! Attack! Corey. Which Corey? Wait, isn't only one of the Corys alive now? Corey Feldman? If you didn't get the joke, is the two Corys, Corey Feldman and whatever his, the other Corey's last name was, I don't remember. They had a brief TV show, and then one of them died. At least that's how I remember it. Maybe I'm wrong, but definitely remember Corey Feldman. That name seems to ring a bell, because I think I just seen his face a few days ago for some random reason. Is it this door? Yes, it's this door. Let's not use that door. That is the last door. So. I'm gonna heal Pixwee. And next time, we will take on the second gym leader, Damon. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you smash the hell out of that like button, and I hope you come back for some more Solarific Pokemon action. Keep it weird.